Tahj Mowry is devastated over the death of his former love, Naya Rivera. The actor honored the late Glee star's memory as he posted never-before-seen photos from their childhood and time together over the years. The heartbreaking tribute included two black-and-white shots of Naya smiling and dancing at a party. Tahj wrote, "You will forever be my all-time favorite dance partner. I love you." He added, "Rest in power and peace, Naya Marie." The 33-year-old actress was confirmed dead by authorities on July 13th, 5 days after she went missing during a boat outing at Lake Piru with her 4-year-old son, Josie.
"We are confident the body we found is that of Naya Rivera. We know from speaking with her son that he and Naya swam in the lake together at some point during their journey. It was during that time that her son described being helped into the boat by Naya, who boosted him onto the deck from behind. He told investigators that he looked back and saw her disappear under the surface of the water."
Days before Naya's body was discovered, the Smart Guy alum prayed for her safe return as he poured out his feelings in an emotional statement. He wrote, "We grew up together. We became adults together. We experienced so many firsts together. You were my first experience with everything. Love, intimacy, heartbreak. We broke each other's hearts and then mended them back together. More than once. I will never not think of you. No woman has ever measured up to what you gave me or how you made me feel. I've never liked to admit it, but I have never stopped loving you. A part of me always wished for the day where God would bring us back together to be what we dreamt we could have been." Tahj continued, "Naya, I miss you deeply. I wish I got the chance to tell you that once more, but I'm believing I will get that chance. I know deep down you've always known how I felt. I look forward to the day where I can see your beautiful face once more and tell you everything I've wanted to say that I didn't get the chance to say. I love you forever. I always have, and I always will."